Sheikh, my question is, if we perform the witr prayer with the congregation, then when the imam recites the dua al-qunut, will we say Ameen in loudly or in a silent voice? For example, when the imam say Allahumma hdina fi man hadait, then should I say Ameen loudly or silently?
You should say it in a voice that you can hear. But the shouting that we hear in the haram and in other masjids, and people say Ameen, and the whole masjid is shaking, this is not part of the sunnah. You just say Ameen, and that's it, and Allah knows best.